Hey, surveys, and welcome back to K-Pop Skulls. I'm Paige.
I'm Kate.
And we are back, guys, making our way through our huge list of new comebacks and new releases, as always. Up next, we have our boy, Jinyoung, from the group D-Once. We've checked out a lot of his solo stuff. We've probably checked out five or six songs at this point.
More of his solo stuff than the group stuff as a whole.
We've literally only checked out one group song. We've checked out so much of his solo stuff. But no, I love this man's whole energy and vibe every time he comes on a song. I believe he's the main rapper of the group. I don't think we ever, really dove into the group too much, but we have checked out his stuff. And, his last one was Delicious. And I love that song. The way he, says it, it's it just gets stuck in my head all the time. But yeah, I'm super excited to see what this one's going to give us. This is his new song called Buffering. Unfortunately, there are no captions, but that's okay. That's just life. International Stan happens to us all the time. But yeah, I'm super excited to get into this. But before we do, we're going to leave a link to our Patreon down below in the description box where people can check us out. We do live stages, drum reactions, variety shows, dance practices. You can join our Discord. Basically, everything you can't do here on YouTube. We also post free videos over there for you guys to go watch on our channel because we're not going to make you pay for things to get free. That's just stupid. Speaking of our Patreon, we're currently watching Run BTS, Produce 101, The Series Season 1, The Isaacs, Strong Woman Do Moksoon, GOT7's Hard Carry, I have my own segment called Pint Size Arch Dramas of My Own. We have movie reactions going on over there as well. We have album reviews going on, currently we're doing our 80s album reviews because we're getting in preparation for the concert in a couple weeks. We want to check out all their B-sides, make sure all, because Kate hasn't really listed any of their B-sides.
Nope.
So we're just doing all their album reviews currently over there. And we have a couple open slots for new shows. One will be taken up by a show we've already started filming, and then the other two we want your guys' help with, so stay tuned for all that information. And if you want to follow us over on Twitter, our handle will be on screen. We post every single day over there with videos dropping, so you guys can stay up to date what we're doing here on our channel. Alright, are you ready?
I'm ready.
I'm excited! Alright, guys, here we go. This is the special clip for Jinyoung's Buffering. The bars. Ah, the old, tape. Is it a cassette player or CD player?
CD.
I see.
CD.
Okay, that's what I thought.
Well, they're in a photo inside of it.
He's adorable. Mm-hmm. His cheeks are so high and pretty. You remember, sorry. Aww. He's so cute. Kind of like a more cuter upbeat song.
You're right.
Sounds like it said suspect is armed.
I mean, if you did look at it, that photo, it looks like the gun behind the child. I don't think it was, but whatever is behind him, it looked like a gun.
I think it's a person's back behind him.
There's a lot of show posters.
This clunky. Oh the bucket head. Yeah, it's his memory.
Back into the CD player, you go.
The Cheez-Its.
The Pringles.
The Tostitos. See some Tostitos down there too. Like, damn, he got all the snacks.
The design is retro, and then the snacks are just not retro design.
Nope, modern design. Cute! Like I said, I don't actually know if the song was actually cute, like,
we don't lyrically, know the lyrics, but it was
but
cute.
Visually, it was really cute. Okay, there is one part. I want to go back because I'm pretty sure it said suspect is armed and dangerous. And I was like, wait, what? Just bear with us for a second. Yeah, it's like right up in here. Suspect is armed. Like, what? What? I don't know why that was particularly put in that, but...
That makes no sense for the video.
For the video, but lyrically, I don't know.
I'm gonna see if I can look up the lyrics, because I'm curious now.
But yeah, no, that, like, threw me off for a second. I was like, wait, is this kind of a cute song? He's got the Mickey Mouse, you know, it's a cute picture, maybe he's going through memories, and I'm like, why do all of a sudden it has suspect is armed, like, in the music, in the background. I'm like, uh-oh. Why is the suspect armed? What is the suspect doing? What is happening? But besides that little thing that threw me off, I really enjoy that. Compared to his other songs that we've heard, this is super bright, kind of cute and upbeat. Whereas a lot of his other stuff is a little bit more hard-hitting, more like sassy and kind of like aggressive in a way.
Genius doesn't have a translation yet.
Okay.
Which is where I like to go for translations.
Yeah. So we'll find out a translation at some point. But besides that, no, it was really cute. It kind of looked like he was going through memories. And it almost said it was like something Gyoke and then something Miane. So I'm like, maybe he can't remember or like he's trying to remember.
I can at least look at the lyrics again to find that line.
It was around the same time that the whole, like, suspect is armed thing came out. So it was around, like, the minute and 30 mark. That's what it sounded like to me. I could be wrong.
I hate reading romanizations. Is there non-romanized, please?
No. You must suffer through the romanized translations.
Yeah, it looks like it's in the first verse as well.
Yeah. Miane, yeah. Gyoke Miane.
Yeah. So it's like, it's kind of like remember your words is hard, I think is what that one is.
So yeah, maybe it is going through memories and like you can't necessarily remember everything about somebody or something.
And then I think that one is like a promise to protect you, so maybe you like broke a promise to that person.
Maybe. So yeah, it's interesting. We're definitely gonna have to find an actual translation. Start have to
we're
Google,
not fluent.
We'll have to Google translate it ourselves or something at some point. Yeah, we're not fluent. She's better at reading it, I'm better at speaking it. I can pick up a few words here and there that I know the meanings of.
I'm pretty good at, like, kind of translating on the fly.
Yeah. Like I said, put two of us together, we can make our way through the country. We'll make it. Put one of us on our own, we'll be screwed. You'd probably get better, by better than me, yeah. But... I'm like, I heard one word from you that I understood. Help. Find me the local translator. But, No, I enjoyed it a lot, and he's adorable.
He was such a fluff.
He is, I swear. Because it's so funny, because I'm so used to seeing him being so, like, aggressive and sassy, so it's like, when I see just his fluff side, I'm like, you're a fluff, and I love you. You're so cute. I mean, I don't have too much to say. We kind of talked about the video and the song itself throughout the song, and we don't have really lyrics other than what we kind of
other than Korean lyrics.
Yeah, to really go by. But I loved it. I love him.
It was very cute.
It was. Anything else you want to say?
No, I'm good.
All right, guys. Well, we hope you enjoyed this video as much as we did. Go give our boy, Jinyoung. I was going to put Jinwoo Young. I was like, nope, that's not right at all. Ooh, Jinyoung, all the love and support he absolutely deserves, because this is another great song from him. I'll leave a link to our Patreon, Instagram, and our Twitter down below in the description box. We hope you come over and check us out. I really hope us out so much. Seriously, support means the absolute world to us. Welcome to all of our new surveys. You're seriously amazing. We love you. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye.